We're going to be looking at the top 5 most subscribed to, and thus, technically the best, Minecraft YouTube channels. If you want to see the top of the list and the whole list quickly, you can just view the 5 YouTube channels looked up above. Please be generous with me and patient because this is my first video. Number 5, Unspeakable Gaming. Unspeakable Gaming's very highly energetic attitude and dedication to Minecraft, posting multiple videos a week for years, has earned him 7.5 million subscribers. Number 4, Stampy Longhead. Stampy Longhead, as you can see, has more than 7 million subscribers, as Unspeakable does, earning him currently 9.2 million. Now, he isn't just a Minecraft YouTuber, as you can see, but his Minecraft series and his dedication to the game over years and years of playing it has definitely earned him a well-deserved 9 million subs. He kind of turned away from it, but, I mean, he still does it sometimes. His upload schedule is a little inconsistent, but hey, he is the 4th most subscribed YouTuber in Minecraft. Number 3, Preston Plays. Preston Plays has earned more than 10 million subscribers on his YouTube channel, in which he posts challenge videos and still Minecraft videos, as he has done for quite a while. His dedication to his channel and his great PvP skills, as well as some nice sponsorships up here. We got Corsair, Dallas Fuel. That's earned him 10 million subscribers. As you can see, Preston also has Preston Plays, Preston Mobile, his brother's account, TBNR Frags, and some other people, as well as more of his own channels. I think one of these is his wife's, but embarrassingly, yet admittedly, I don't know her name. Thing number 2, Popular MMOs. Now, popular, massive multiplayer online. Okay, I'm still a gamer. I know these slang terms. Bad jokes aside, I should say. This YouTuber has 16 million subscribers and has been a YouTube powerhouse for a while. Always one of the top dogs in the YouTube channel. You can never say a Minecraft list without featuring Popular MMOs. As you can see, their dedication to Minecraft has certainly paid off as she solely plays Minecraft now. Before we get to our number 1 spot, I just want to show you these channels one more time while giving some honorable mentions. Bajan. Now he plays Fortnite a little more than Minecraft, but he still plays Minecraft, and that's earned him 5 million subs. Grian. Grian is an amazing Minecraft builder with over 3 million subscribers on YouTube. His innovative and very helpful Minecraft building tips will definitely earn him a subscription, and I would definitely check him out. Mumbo Jumbo has insane redstone contraptions, which earn him over 3 million subs. Number 1, PewDiePie. PewDiePie has not been a Minecraft player for a while, but as well as being featured on his channel, but he has played in the past, and in 2019, with Minecraft's 10th anniversary, he's really come back to it. In his Let's Play, which I've watched completely, he claims that he started to play ironically, but then he's kind of over trying to play it ironically, and is now doing a complete Let's Play. Over this span of 1 month of playing, he's already beat the Wither as well as a lot of other things. His building is very impressive, and his learning curve has been really entertaining to watch. But I think the main entertainment is his silly sense of humor and dramatic gameplay whenever one of his pets die, which does happen frequently, spoiler alert, but let's be honest. If you know PewDiePie, you probably watched him already, or at least seen some of these videos. This new Minecraft Let's Play has helped him earn 99 million subscribers on the platform, which is the second most subscriptions behind T-Series, with like 107 million. Anyway, guys, hope you watched this video and enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like and sub. And this is me, Best Top 5, signing off.